Mark WWE Raw. What a suplex there by The Undertaker. Bret the Hitman Hart has been pummeled all the way through this break. The Undertaker, so very close, of taking the World Wrestling Federation Championship from the Hitman, and the worried look on the man sitting next to me, Big Daddy Cool Diesel. Yes, it could be Diesel against The Undertaker. Inside the cage, in your house, on February 18th. The Undertaker with the advantage. What does Bret Hart have to do to get back into the match? Oh, no, to the outside. And that, Bret Hart landed on his knee.
That's right. That can't do him any good at all. Look out, here comes The Undertaker.
Undertaker coming outside with Bret the Hitman Hart. This one likely to get ugly now. This is for the WWF title. And oh, down into the railing.
That could make the Hitman's face a little more ugly, if that's possible.
The Undertaker against Bret the Hitman Hart. Bret Hart giving The Undertaker the opportunity for this rematch, much to the chagrin of Big Daddy Cool Diesel. Diesel thought he had the title opportunity all to himself in your house. But no, Bret Hart fooled you, didn't he, Big D? Huh? Yeah, Bret Hart said, no, I'm going to put the title up for grabs on Monday Night Raw. And thus far, Big Daddy Cool Diesel has said absolutely nothing, intent on staring at what's going on inside the squared circle.
Well, remind him what The Undertaker said, what kind of day it would be, you know.
Yes, The Undertaker, as we said before, stated it would be a cold day in hell before Big Daddy Cool Diesel was ever the WWF champion again. Right now, The Undertaker going upstairs on the top rope, and The Undertaker crashing down across the back of the neck of Bret the Hitman Hart.
You know, the cold day in hell. Well, I just talked, I watched the Weather Channel today there, and minus 70 in hell today. Did you know that?
It's minus.
It's minus 70 in hell. That's got to be a cold day in hell.
Oh, what happened, everybody, Undertaker? It doesn't matter, actually, Big D, if you would, what the weather forecast is in hell today. What matters is what happens on February 18 live on pay-per-view. That's when you must be concerned with the weather forecast in hell.
Listen, listen. These morons are calling for the tombstone, and I think they may get it.
And we saw the tombstone once before. Yes. At the
here we go.
Here we go now. Oh, The Undertaker with the tombstone, and the feet of the Hitman just hit the official who's down. The Undertaker. The Undertaker wrapped up one.
No ref.
No, the official is still down.
The Hitman's boot caught the referee right in the jaw.
The Hitman back up on his feet. The Undertaker stalking. Bret the Hitman Hart. Oh, what a chop there by The Undertaker. Bret Hart and The Undertaker going at it tonight on Monday Night Raw.
Paul Bearer's trying to revive the ref. He is out.
And the official is out cold, and The Undertaker will not stop. And no one, oh no. And look at this. The Undertaker wants desperately to be the World Wrestling Federation champion. The Undertaker with a score to settle against Big Daddy Cool Diesel, and for that matter, so does Bret the Hitman Hart have a huge score to settle with Big Daddy Cool Diesel. But right now, it's these two men going at it. And one man will have the privilege, if you would, of facing Diesel in the cage.
Look at this, look at this.
No, 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 no. And ow! Again, Bret Hart attacking the leg as he did once before. And the official is still out.
And the Hitman looking over here at Big Daddy Cool.
Oh, wait. No, wait a minute. Where's he going?
Wait a minute.
Diesel. Diesel's
look at this.
No. Diesel attacking Bret Hart. The official is down, and Diesel.
Oh.
No. There's no love lost between Bret Hart and Big Daddy Cool Diesel. That's for certain.
Wait a minute. There's no love lost at all between The Undertaker and Big D. No.
Here they come. Taker on Diesel, and Diesel ran into the steps.
Look at this, McMahon. All of three of these guys going at each other.
This is what Roddy Piper meant by that triple threat match or something like this. Oh, no.
Diesel got a chair
from behind. And Diesel has lost it. Diesel pummeling The Undertaker from behind. And Diesel now. Pina
rolls him back in. What's he gonna do with him?
Oh no.
I'm in shock. I can't believe this.
Diesel now with The Undertaker. Sets him up. Don't tell me. Yes, the jackknife.
Oh!
Diesel has jackknifed The Undertaker
after smashing him with a chair. Look at this.
Oh, wait a minute. The Undertaker's gonna sit right up.
No, he's not. Look at Diesel taunting the Undertaker. I didn't think anyone would ever do this. Look at this. Diesel with the Undertaker. He's setting him up again. He's setting him up for the ride again.
Look at these people, McMahon. They're in shock.
Another jackknife.
Boom.
This capacity crowd beginning to boo.
Diesel proud of what he's done. It's carnage everywhere. The official is still down. Undertaker's down.
Bret Hart is still down.
Paul Bearer's over there. He can't believe his eyes. Now, where's Diesel going?
Diesel leaving carnage everywhere.
No, wait a minute. He's going back after Bret the Hitman Hart. He's going to nail him again.
Oh, no. Will this match continue? Can Bret Hart and The Undertaker get back in the ring and go at it? Stay with us. We'll find out. We're back with more Raw, and here's what you missed during your break. I couldn't believe it. Bret the Hitman Hart got up just as Diesel was leaving.
Look
Bret Hart, look. Coming over to Diesel, and they began to pummel each other. A tremendous melee ensued. Officials coming down, breaking it up, and of course, The Undertaker.
Did you see the look in that man's eye when he got up?
Oh, yeah, Big Daddy Cool. I wouldn't want to be in his shoes when The Undertaker catches him.
The Undertaker.